KCD Technical Institute.
Welding.
The shielded metal arc welding, SMAW, NC2 qualification consists of competencies that a person must achieve to weld carbon steel plate and pipe components as specified by layout, blueprints, diagrams, work order, welding procedure or oral instructions using shielded metal arc welding equipment.
Electrical installation and maintenance.
The electrical installation and maintenance NC2 qualification consists of competencies that a person must achieve to enable him or her to install and maintain electrical wiring, lighting and related equipment and systems where the voltage does not exceed 600 volts in residential houses or buildings. Mechatronics. The Mechatronics NC2 qualification is designed to enhance the knowledge, skills and attitudes of a trainee, student on core competencies such as installation, configuration and adjustment of mechatronics devices in accordance with the industry standards. It includes basic competencies such as participate in workplace communication, work in team environment, practice career professionalism and practice occupational health and safety procedures. It also includes common competencies such as use hand tools, perform mensuration and calculation, prepare and interpret technical drawing, apply quality standards, perform computer operations and terminate and connect electrical wiring and electronic circuits. Dressmaking. The dressmaking NC2 qualification consists of competencies that a person must achieve to enable him, her to draft and cut pattern. Layout pattern on the material, fabric, sew material, fabric and apply finishing touches on the ladies' casual apparel of the garment sector. Casual apparel consists of casual dress, blouse, skirt, trouser, shorts and culottes.